This is the first point all game where we've seen any side turn it over multiple times. See the earlier fly.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la.
He's gonna get the turn back.
My ding-ding-dong.
Trunks Luke trousers fall down. He pulls them back up. Resets his hat.
But all they could find was more Nicky Shires flying out. Oh my God, was that Nicky Shires? Just blocked me. Oh my God, now we're gonna play against her.
The day.
Oh,
God.
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, hands still maybe a little greasy from breakfast.
I believe I can.
Ooh.
I believe I can.
Ooh.
Because he almost got fooled by a fake, but got it back there. Oh,
and looks like another goal. I think he's calling a straddle. Might have been still touching the line, but Tate in pursuit.
He's a bit happy with that one.
Oh, Anselon had position and just kind of boxed him out, but didn't actually get the disc. And he went around the corner and got the layout. That is the well-known Glasgow power squat.
It's always wrong and wrong. Bill's got mixed feelings as regards the Irish.
Bill.
Big pressure here on the receiving. Oh, and it's caught by the foreshirt of Anthony Dowell. Read perfectly well. Stood the shoulder-to-shoulder running with the Canadian defender, number 7, which was John Snow. And Aussies and Canadians scoring their 0 points so far.
John Snow showing there that he definitely knows something. For those Game of Thrones fans, that's a Game of Thrones reference.
And just beautiful throw there. Didn't seem to have to wait too long. Just got the disc and then straight away went, this is going to happen. And with throw that good, why wouldn't you?
Wants to step out for that back end, gets it in, McGuckin.
Oh!
Over the line!
Nobody fucks with the Jesus.
Then was allowed to have a good talk with their lines as the scores are now 12-11, anyone's game. Very interested to see if the French team put a zone pressure on, because both teams have done match D and both teams have had puck and score.
Oh, we're seeing an offside call here. First of the day. That was epic. Back to the line. Love that. Love that. It's Saturday morning.
And it's a long walk of shame back to the end zone there.
Stranger to our screen. Hard working man, he overthrows. Oh, second effort. Oh, he's going to try and call a strip, but two hands on it from the Scottish defender with Kavit.
Well, match D being set, not a zone.
Thomason doesn't hesitate to launch one. Glasgow back to the offense they know and love. Oh!
Oh no! Good effort on the day, but great catch there.
That one seemed like a total drive back into the red box.
Oh, and Kudobin. and he's gone. Buchnevich picked it up. That is the combination we were talking about. Oh, goodness. Khudobin got too excited. Thought he had the beef in his hands, and he let it go.
A lot of people back. There's a woman absolutely free, deep. She just has to read this all by herself. Oh, great read.
Oh, my God. She's so annoying.
She's just hanging out, waiting for some friends to arrive at the party because she's the first one there.
And ellipses are away and running. Andrews gives it another try. Looks good. Looks good. Hey, lefty, what do you think? How'd that look? Yeah, not bad. That was pretty good, Andrews. Jeez, you guys are good.
Coming under and goes, why not? I have nothing to lose. Starts to walk away, even. And then the face of relief, she falls. Oh, that's...
A couple of interesting looks you may see on the sideline from the French. They chug along like a freight train. And in fact, it goes from a Harry Potter reference, which I'm not overly familiar with. But I do know the key word there, Gryffindor. And it comes from wristbands they got at Windmill that emulated the Gryffindor colors. And they've taken on this choo-choo train to Hogwarts as their journey towards their final destination. And their final destination would love to be a victory here.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Absolutely.
Deep Kochkin on the chase with Dannenberg. Kochkin takes it, doesn't need to follow up.
Down with those hits. Even when you got to like come back down there. Great defensive adjustments here from
Big Kochkin was ready to take that in the teeth if he needed to.